Don't talk.
What the? Hello?
Oh, hey.
What's up, old son? How you doing?
Not much. Just watching TV. Bro, those dogs are going crazy.
Yeah, I can hear them outside.
Yeah.
So I'm going to be applying at the bank today for a job. I'd like to save up some money, of course, to pay rent. I still have some from the city, but I'd like to buy a business here in town, but that's the goal. I don't know, that might not ever happen. But I was walking down Main Street last night, and I noticed they're remodeling that building across the street, the one on the side of the post office. They're remodeling it, and someone said it was going to be a closed store. It's supposed to be open today, so I wanted to know if you want to go with me, maybe get a new outfit for my job interview. Maybe you could change yours up.
Yeah, I suppose.
All right. Let's, I guess we can go downstairs and get breakfast, too.
Okay.
Can you go ahead and order the same thing we did yesterday, please?
Yeah.
Let me get us a seat. So, how you been?
Good.
Yep. I noticed, last night, you weren't in your bed. Mm-hmm. Why is that? You were nowhere to be seen.
Oh, yeah, I went over to one of my friend's house. Where, like, a
it's a bit
like,
weird.
Make videos and stuff.
It's a bit weird, but
yeah.
Whatever.
Oh, that's
thought
awesome.
That was a bit off.
Here you go.
Thank you. Be honest with you, I ain't very hungry. I just called. The reason I wanted to come down here is because I need to talk to you about a couple things. First of all, Elvis is performing in town tonight, and are you gonna be there? Are you gonna come?
Probably not.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna be there. Of course, we're gonna go to the clothes store for my job interview. And there's something I couldn't bothered me last night a lot when I was trying to go to bed. You know, that's not good if you owe the bank a lot of money. Most of them are talking about you like that, you know. I think there's some trouble. I think you got some trouble there. And I don't know if you're going to be on the chopping block or you're just going to, you know, what are you going to do if you have to pay? What are you going to do if you can't pay it back?
Nothing.
Well, you got to figure that out sooner or later, you know?
I'm gonna go sit over here.
Alright. Alright, let's go to the clothes store.
Okay.
Now I think starting to turn morning, so we'll go ahead and go to the clothes store.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to be open at like 6 or something.
I hope. I don't want to miss it.
Yeah.
I need to get a better sidewalk through here.
Yeah, they kind of just like quit.
Yeah.
Really weird.
Well, I guess it's a newer building, so you can't give them too much crap about it. What the?
I think it's right here.
But yeah, it's here. Hello?
Hello, sir. This is our new clothing store we opened just today.
Same guy from the bank.
God. Oh, crap.
You know, you look exactly like the guy from the bank.
Is that so?
That's all you got?
Yeah, that's all we got in stock right now. We're getting some next week, though.
What should I get if I'm trying, you know, like, show off, you know, for a job interview?
So, I would recommend the black tuxedo pants, the boots, and the black tux.
And do I have to order this, or can I get this today?
You can get this today.
Really? Think I'm gonna do that? How much is it gonna cost, though? That's the real question. If this is gonna
It'll cost about $50.
Holy! That is a lot of money for a tuxedo. I guess I don't know how much they sell for, but seems like a lot of money. I'll take it. Chucky, you got the money on ya? You got the money on ya?
Oh, yeah.
Pay the guy.
Well, thank you for shopping for us.
Well, I think you accidentally gave me a helmet. And the boots. Yeah, I'll just go pick up the boots. Okay. Let me go put this on right quick. Everyone look away. I'll have to strip down the old undies. The old Patrick's. Just don't look at my underwear, alright? Oh my god, he's looking at me the whole time. Well, how do I look?
You look pretty good.
Wow. You look exactly like ya. I don't know if that's a good thing. Kinda look a bit goofy. So I'm gonna go to the bank, go apply for one of those jobs. So, Trucker? I'm gonna go to the bank. Go apply for a job. Let's hope I get it. You go do something else other than stare at some boots like a weirdo. Well, first of all, I'm gonna actually. Alright, guys, look away. I'm gonna go take a piss over here. Oh, yeah. That guy, oh my, guy's a weirdo. That guy is a weirdo. So is the bank open, or?
Yeah, it's open right now.
Well, I'm
it's
gonna
always
go
open 6 to 9.
Well, I'm going to go apply, so I don't know if you run it. If I need to go talk to you there, or is there someone already there?
Oh, there's someone already there.
Weirdo, buying all the, owning a clothes store and a bank, it's a bit weird. I don't know. I don't know if I need to go down here and get the application or up in the office. No idea. Door's locked again. What's that guy thinking? I'm kind of nervous about the old job.
Alright, Mr. Moore, we're ready for you.
Be yourself. How you doing, old son?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing great. Oh, give me that.
You can just have a seat with right there. So how can I help you?
I would like to get a job here, if I'm being honest. I'm starting to get a little poor. You know, I'm pretty sure my roommate's financially in debt. So, I'm sure I'll have to start covering his rent soon.
We do offer a job for a front deskman for $15 an hour. You will cash people's checks and put checks in their bank account.
Ooh, I like
That's
that.
the only job we have available.
I like that. I like that a lot, actually. So, how much do I get paid an hour?
$15 an hour, and we give you a $500 bonus every Christmas.
Let's go. Y'all do it. Give me the papers.
You sign here?
We go.
Thank you. And you're good to go.
Thanks.
You got yourself a job.
Stinks in here. Oh. Have to tell Trucker the news. Where he's at. He should be back at the apartment diner. Let's go! Got the job. Can't wait to start my new adventure around these parts. Guess I'll wait for Trucker to get home. That's
Oh
a great
dang,
fireworks
actually.
show. Wonder where Trucker's at. He would have loved this. This is awesome. Well, Elvis is gone. I guess that's it for tonight. I guess I'll go back to the apartments and call it a night.